73-inch television. It's 3D ready, which basically means we can show 3D contents, whether it's game or movie contents, on the TV. It also, of course, is a regular HD TV as well. These are active glasses, so they are shuttering. The TV is actually sending signals to the glasses at each eye, so it is a shuttering system. But they're shuttering very fast, so your brain cannot detect it. So they get signals from the TV, and they actually are moving these shutters, but your brain can't detect the movement.
Right.